From the main menu, go to Service TPMS. Select the vehicle's make, model, and year. Select OBD Relearn to read the steps required to complete the relearn. Activate all sensors in the order that the tool displays. The tool will show to start with the left front sensor. Once all sensors have been activated, plug the OBD module to the tool, then plug it into the vehicle's DLC, usually located under the steering wheel. Turn the ignition on. Press OK to transfer the sensor IDs to the vehicle's ECU.